There's another song that doesn't get in the set very much these days, and I think I stopped playing it just because I played it so many times. And everyone knows how I feel about manufactured music. I don't need to keep banging on about it. But I'm going to bang on about it one more time, I think. Let's save the world from all this plastic manufactured music. Let's flood the charts with singers who can sing and play guitar. Let's fly the flag for every real musician on this planet who has not succumbed to the likes of Simon Cowell and his stars. Well, that's stars in quotation marks, cause that is where they should be, not clogging up the airwaves with somebody else's songs. Let's re-educate the masses on the subject that this could be musical-led revolution to which everyone belongs. And just because it's got a dance routine, matching suits and smiles, oh, it doesn't mean it's right. Children brought up on a diet of banality will never have the chance to think and hear something that means something real. You see, music has been watered down to numbers on a paycheck for a man whose only talent is conning money out of kids. And I pray to God that people one day wake up to this bullshit, but I'm pretty sure I'm praying to a God that don't exist. Because if there's a God in heaven, he would never let this happen. Why give all these people talent that no one will ever see? And you venerate these worthless dancing puppets of distraction and further blur the line between fame and ability. Well, just because it's got a dance routine, matching suits and smiles, oh, it doesn't mean it's right. Children brought up on a diet of banality will never have the chance to think, and it's something that means something real. Smile on your face lets me know that you're lying. There's a truth in your eyes that has never been real. Your vocoder drenched little songs always leave me appalled. Oh, you sing it best when you sing nothing at all. And who cares if you can't sing as long as you can take your clothes off? Your semi-naked body sells more records than your voice. And there's a never-ending army of replacements on your label, churning out the same old shit, give the illusion of a choice. Well, just because it's got a dance routine, matching suits and smiles, oh, it doesn't mean it's right. Children brought up on a diet of banality will never have the chance to think, and it's something that means something real. Oh, let your children hear something real. Even if it's out of tune, at least it's real. Even if he gets the whole first chord of the entire gig wrong, it doesn't matter. It's... You thought I didn't notice, but I know when I've been shit, it's fine. Well, maybe I'm just bitter. Maybe I'm just twisted. Maybe I'm just drunk and needlessly rambling along. Well, if that's the case, I'll raise a glass to every real musician. Who might never strike it rich, but at least write their own songs.